Hi friends, my name is Samir and you are watching Smiling Routes. Today I am going to show you route from Whitefield to Kempegowda International Airport. If you see in the map, we have two routes. One is going through the Hebbal and another one is through the Budigere road. So the Budigere road one is still under construction. So I will walk you through this route and I will show you how the development happened, and if you are choosing this route, so what problems will you face? We reached to Ho Form signal. This is connecting route to ITPL and Whitefield Hoskote route. Left side you can see Adyar Anand Bhavan restaurant. So the signal is green. Due to the metro work, we can see so much of dust. As Diwali is ahead, you can see many vendors, they brought flowers to sell. There are many fuel stations, approximate 6 to 7 in this route. This Whitefield Hoskote route is also under maintenance. We reached to Kerpuram Hoskote highway. From here we will take left turn. Be in service road itself. From the next signal we need to take right. Take right from here, you can see the board as well. This is Budigere crossroad. As you can see, the construction is going on, so drive slowly and safely. Here right side you can see one or two bakeries and restaurant as well, like Lemon Leaf and South Indian Veg restaurant. You have one supermarket as well. Here you have to drive straight. We reached to Budigere village. Once you cross Budigere village, take right diversion. This is a gas station. From here you can take left diversion. Once you enter in this road, you can see one crossroad. If you take left diversion again, you can bypass few villages, and again after going further distance you can take right diversion. But this route is still in the construction, as you can see. We'll go further straight. Along with the road, take left. We almost reach to airport after this village. Here you should be careful, you have to take right diversion. You can see the board. If you are going straight, again you will reach towards Hebbal. So we should take right diversion. You see the board again. We need to take right diversion towards airport. Take right diversion from here. You can see lots of cabs. Now you can refer the signboard to reach till airport. As you can see in the board, we need to take right again. So from this signal, take right. Now you can refer the board. After driving a while, you can see the airport. The construction is still going on, so they can divert the route. So follow the signboard. You can see the boards here for departure and for arrival. So I'm going to the departure. Left side you have VIP lane. Ignore that. Enter in any of the lane, but I will prefer to be in the last lane. Here the crowd will be very less. From the different location of Bangalore, buses are available for Kempegowda International Airport. In front of this airport, right side, immediately you can see buses stand. As I am showing only route till international airport, I will not enter in the airport and I will go back from here. So I will go back. The parking is available both the side, you can see. If you want to park, you can see the signboards. You can park right side here. Take right diversion from here. The parking is available both the side, you can see. I'm coming back in the same route. You can come for a long drive as well. In this route you can see many agriculture farm. There are many scenic views. Even you can come for long drive, please drive safely as the construction is going on. Hope you like this video. Please comment if you have any question, and also subscribe my channel. Thank you.